Yo, what's good, YouTube? We got another NF reaction for y'all today. I just want to know, and I also got an announcement, not a huge announcement, just I'm going to be out from Wednesday to Saturday. Normally, I do these live sessions on Tuesdays. No live session today. Shouts out to everyone watching this right now. The next live session will be next Monday. It'll be reactions, and then the freestyles will continue that week as well. Just going to go out to a cabin, spend a little time away from all the shit that's going on, everything that we're up to, always on the grind, but it's good to, you know, take a few days off, and that's what we're gonna do. So I don't want to get this NF and NF before I dip out for y'all, and I also am gonna schedule a bunch of old reactions that I have queued up in the backlog, so the channel kind of still keeps on momentum. And that's kind of it, man. NF, I just want to know, is up next. Before I get started, though, you know I got to show love to the comments. I do truly appreciate everyone watching. We just hit 4K, you know, a couple days ago, already, you know, crossed that barrier. And we're just keep on keeping on, baby. We're just moving forward. Shouts out to Stay Frosty on the Ocean Wisdom HFTV reaction. No way you finally did this. Respect, bro. Appreciate you, homie. Of course I did it. And then on the last NF therapy session reaction, Tina Lay says, you mentioned NF's vulnerability. There's a video out called The Power of Vulnerability. You should check it out. He does have some songs that aren't dark, that are happier. Keep on the journey and you'll come across them. I'm looking forward to those type of songs, man. Looking forward. Although I genuinely don't think this is one of those, because it looks like there's some sort of car crash. We're in the first scene. It's at 0-0, and we're already scenic, and he's bloody, and there's a woman in his arms who's very hurt. Let's get started. Let's get started. So this is about a car crash, I'm guessing someone in his family. Yeah. Only time you ever call me is when you feel like don't nobody else wanna listen. When's the last time you saw me? You probably don't remember that, cause that was back when you were different. I don't wanna hear the stories. I'm tired of all the talking, to be honest. I would rather see a difference. Yeah, you passed me in the hallway, but you ain't say a word to me. Lately, all I ever feel is this, and you don't care that you lost me. What's wrong with you? Had a picture of you sitting on the dash in the car with me. Now it's in my closet with the other ones in. All right, so I mean, just a general vibe is, you know, I'm with you. I love being with you, but lately it's been different. Lately, I've been trying to see someone else in the hallway. Lately, we've been fighting a lot. Lately, in you know, the whole relationship thing. Damn. This is gonna get so real so quick, I can feel it. Baby, all I ever feel is dizzy. You don't care that you lost me. You don't care that you lost me. Lately, all I feel is dizzy. Wrong with you? Had a picture of you sitting on the dash in the car with me. Now it's in my closet with the other one sitting in the box. I don't wanna open up. You took it all from me. Told me you would die for me. Yeah. Oh, shit. It's not about them breaking up. It's about him talking to her after what I'm guessing is her passing away. All right, so that it's not a breakup story. It's a me being angry at the fact that you're gone type story. Never do is lie to me. Wish that I could say that this is come as a surprise to me. Tell me that I never took the time, and now you ain't got the time for me. Yeah. You told me you would beat it for me, yeah, but you ain't really mean it, did you? Now you wanna jump ship. Leave me here alone while I'm used to it. Everybody else did, who you having fun with? Don't tell me I don't wanna know. Every time I ask, I just feel sick. You don't wanna jump in. Told me you had feelings, now you trying to tell me that it's not true. I ain't got a clue who I'm looking at right now, but I know the person that I'm looking at is not you. Yeah, they say you are who you hang with. Maybe that's the reason you've been changing. Maybe that's the reason why. This whole double, like, this is crazy. this whole thing is like a double meaning. Because if you didn't have the video, you wouldn't assume he's talking about a car crash. You wouldn't assume he's talking about, like, losing someone, like, for real, like, death losing someone. You would think he's just talking about a girl that has, he's grown apart with, a relationship that just hasn't developed in the way that they thought. You know, there was all these promises, you know, you jumped ship, and now, like, I wonder who you're having fun with, I can't even ask, like, all these things he's saying could be just about a regular relationship that just kind of fizzled out. But with the scenery, it's like he's talking his own feelings and thoughts about her leaving so soon from this earth. This is wild. Yeah, they say you are who you hang with. Maybe that's the reason you've been changing. Maybe that's the reason why I'm feeling like you're dangerous. And every time we talk, it's like I'm talking to a stranger. Thought that door was closed. When did we lose control? Now that door is closed. Again, the whole thing is this whole play, the double play. He never mentioned any sort of death or crash or anything in the song. Only in the video. That's insane. Again, just pouring his heart. It caught me off guard. Pouring his heart and soul into this yet again. The acting is not bad, honestly. NF, shouts out NF for the video acting, because it's not really acting. It's like, I'm sure he's going through some hard shit, especially like. In that, if this is true, I don't know the actual story of what he went through. So this is just me going with the video and the song together. Yeah, can we talk about NF's acting for a second? 100%. Yeah, I think this is about he lost someone, but it's just the song alone is. Can make anyone who's losing someone in like an actual way, like a relationship way, not losing someone to death, feel it too. That's genius in the way that he did it. So shouts out NF, man. Shouts out everyone who feels the NF reactions. The love has been true. I've been seeing all your comments. Try to respond as much as I can. So leave that comment. Leave a like. Leave that sub. Ooh, my hit that sub button is hiding in the corner. Let me bring that out. Hit that sub, baby, and we'll catch y'all next time. Peace.